This upbringing, though it was difficult, had a lot of benefits too. When I first met Zennina some 6 years ago, she was still at school. And everyone thought, ha-ha, Zennina's going to be a wild child, because Zennina was actually quite wild too. But this did not happen. And I have been impressed as she's grown older by her strong will, her honesty. Zennina will call a spade a shovel, and sometimes even a front-end loader.
And most of all, thank you, my wife, for being there for me through bad and good. And I love you with all my heart. Love you, my angel. Happy birthday. Thank you, everyone. Enjoy the evening.
This special occasion, the wedding of my son Dion and my new daughter Zennina. Dion, my son, since he was a young boy, he was a respectable person and a smart businessman, and you made your family very proud. Congratulations, Dion, you find a beautiful and good character wife. I wish you all the best and good luck for your rest of your life.